With Aryan Road behind them, the Black Eagle Strike Force marches north to Ferdiad. They plan for the Imperial Army, stationed in former Alliance territory, to take over Fraldarius land, so they are able to attack Ferdiad from two directions. King Dimitri anticipates the Imperial Army's strategy, leading the Kingdom Army and Rhea's Knights of Seros out of Ferdiad, and prepares to intercept the Imperial Army at the Tailteen Plains.
I am grateful.
Mother. Oddly, the rain has come to fall yet again. At this place. Once again, I will fight to take you back. The one who keeps me from seeing you again. I will be sure to return them to the Earth from whence they came. The foolish descendant of Hresvelk, who bears her fangs at me, will suffer the same fate.
Lady Rhea.
Call me Seros now. I am no longer the Archbishop, but rather a warrior.
Yes, Lady Seros.
Because of the rain, we have not yet confirmed the position of our enemy, or of the Kingdom Army.
Search the route to Ferdiad. It is unlikely that they have strayed far from it. When you discover the Imperial Army's main force, commence the attack. If the Kingdom's army has already engaged, flank the enemy as planned.
As you wish.
Wait for me, dear child. I will be paying you a visit soon. When this sword has been plunged into your chest, yes, that is the very moment I long for.
I was hoping they would strike the church first. We must have miscalculated the rate of their advance. Reorganize the formation. We have no choice but to buy time until the church arrives. It will be a long battle. Are you afraid to do?
No. So long as I am at your side, there is nothing to fear.
I can always rely on you. Just watch, my friend. We will prevail. I will not fail to get revenge for all who have fallen.
I would follow you anywhere, Your Majesty. Good luck out there.
You as well, Dudu. You as well.
Your Majesty, for you, I will.
A flag of blue is flapping in the rain. It must be the Kingdom Army.
Yes. It seems that King Dimitri is leading the troops himself. However, the Knights of Seros have yet to be seen. Perhaps they have split up.
I can't imagine that Dimitri would leave the capital to the church and face us with the Kingdom Army alone. He must be planning to use the church to gain the upper hand in battle. With the rain, that must be difficult to coordinate. Still, the Knights of Seros must be around here somewhere.
And we should be on alert for attacks from the side and rear as well. Inform the entire army.
Yes, sir.
Now that I think about it, the Kingdom's army is quite different than it once was. They have taken a position of interception. In the past, the King would have introduced himself before beginning a fair fight.
A fair fight? The words alone remind me of how he once was. Don't you agree, Professor? Yes. He often spoke of such things back at the monastery.
Well, at the present, the words fair fight do not seem to suit Dimitri anymore. He dislikes making victims of his friends. But other than that, he will do most anything these days. If he stops at nothing to continue the onslaught, I cannot imagine what will become of the battlefield.
True. As soon as we can take our battle formation, we must advance. Dimitri, that past you cling to, I will soon free you from it.
Here you are, Edelgard, at your eternal resting place. You have trampled and stolen and blinded yourself to the truth. Today, I will have vengeance for all you have done.
With this battle, the main force of the kingdom will be annihilated. Leave no enemy general alive, least of all King Dimitri.
We are uncertain of the enemy's plans, so let us advance our troops with caution. The Knights of Seros have yet to show themselves. They will join the battle at some point. Be ready.
I will prevail.
For the Empire!
Ready for anything.
I do this for all of us.
What's my strategy?
More fighting.
I'll cut a bloody path.
Thanks so much.
Let's clean up.
Put me in there.
I'm awake.
Don't let this chance for vengeance go to waste.
Glory to the flag of the Knights! Good fortune to His Majesty! Fortune to Vargas!
What the? That kingdom soldier just changed into a demonic beast. Did Tullus? No. This is something simpler.
This is the work of a Creststone. But why?
I gave them Creststones from the castle vaults.
Fool! Why did you do that?
If we lose here, the kingdom falls. It's our only hope.
You call this hope? Well, we must now claim victory so their deaths were not in vain.
Yes, Your Majesty. I am with you.
Don't worry, everyone. The reinforcements have arrived.
Reinforcements. We're in danger. We must defeat the enemy's generals before we're overwhelmed.
Unexpected.
Let's clean up.
There's our opening.
I'll cut a bloody path.
We'll contribute.
Marvel at our strategy.
Ready for anything.
I do this for all of us.
Put me in there.
More fighting.
Time for your last dance. I will prevail.
Battle may turn against us if we allow any more of them to transform. We don't know which soldiers have crest stones. We must do away with all of them, and quickly!
Allow me to demonstrate!
It won't be in vain. Awake.
called? I'll cut a bloody path.
Ready for anything.
I will prevail.
More fighting. Let's clean up.
All of us. I do this for all of us.
Put me in there.
Ready for anything.
For the Empire. No time to idle.
Hardly worth the effort.
I will prevail.
Ready for anything.
I'll cut a bloody path. A waste of time.
I will prevail.
What's my strategy?
So what are you waiting for? Let's finish this today.
I will prevail.
Bloody path.
Welcome.
What's my strategy?
So what are you waiting for?
You're a big help.
More fighting.
Do this for all of us. Sorry, but this is war! Still here.
I'd better keep up. Let's clean up.
Ready for anything.
I was such a fool. So, this is how it ends. Forgive me, Your Majesty. I'm going on ahead.
Thank you, Sylvain. Until we meet again on the other side.
Back to the fray.
Finally have the opportunity to destroy the Fallen One. This rain, it is the lamentation of my mother. Observe. I shall not fail in restoring balance.
Predictable.
Here is something to believe in.
Another victory.
Thanks.
Thank you.
this.
Feels good to fight for a cause. I'll grow as...
This could turn the tides.
You are all damned, with no hope of salvation. For the sin of insurgency, you shall be consigned to hell!
Hope you're ready!
How can this be?
The Church of Seros has fallen back, but we have no such luxury. Everyone, fight for your lives! Victory to Fargus!
Okay, I'm gonna do it!
That should help.
Thank you.
Me in there.
Moving in? I have a strategy.
Allow me to demonstrate!
An encouraging display.
Put me in there.
I'm awake.
Stay vigilant.
I do this for all of us. Still here. I will prevail.
What's my strategy?
I can do more.
I must leave them well.
More fighting.
all...
Ready for anything.
Time for accolades. Sending their numbers.
I must pull through.
Put me in there. Put me in there.
tread carefully. I do this for all of us. Stay vigilant. More fighting. Impressive as always. That really helped.
What's my strategy?
It is time. Your Majesty, I will avenge your father. You are the one true king, Dimitri. Dadu,
I will fight by your side until the bitter end. As long as I am with you, this lance of mine will know nothing of defeat.
I will prevail.
I'll cut a bloody path.
I'm good now.
I may not survive.
Ready for anything.
More fighting.
You will never understand the burden His Majesty carries on his shoulders.
Thank you.
Your Majesty, you must survive.
Dudu, you fought well, my friend.
Stay vigilant. I do this for all of us. For the Empire!
Put me in there.
By Odin.
I'll be home again soon.
Let's clean up.
My strategy.
Feels good to fight for a cause.
with pride.
That was fun to watch.
Your death is not in vain.
Against you. But I suppose that's how things go when you're at war. Why follow an emperor who would start such a war? I'm sorry, Professor. I can't join you. There are important things I must stay and protect. Dimitri, I can't seem to stay on my feet.
Forgive me, Mercedes. Were it not for me, you wouldn't have gotten caught up in all this, and you might still be alive.
Sending their numbers.
Thank you.
next. Get in line.
No time for pity.
Only thorns left on this rose.
Think carefully. This is the cost of war.
Kill one more soul. You will not steal one more thing. I will not allow it. Here and now, I stand against you.
You require aid?
I have a plan.
Thank you.
time getting my hands dirty. This is critical.
Let's shake this up. Was it Ben?
Must you continue to conquer? Continue to kill?
Must you continue to reconquer? Continue to kill in retaliation? I will not stop. There is nothing I would not sacrifice to cut a path to Fodlan's new dawn.
Enough of this madness! This future of yours is built on a foundation of corpses and tears!
Shall I?
We won't hold back! I must out. This could be crucial.
Let's shake things up.
Why did you choose Edelgard, Professor? Why did you choose to walk this savage, bloody path? I cannot shake this feeling of regret. Regret that I must kill you now.
It's time.
Your Majesty.
Your Majesty! Stop calling me that. Oh, thank the... No! To do. It seems I will die before I can get revenge for everyone. My family, my friends, my home, everything that truly mattered to me. Couldn't. You're wrong. Because of you, I was able to live on until today. You saved me. These past 9 years, I am proud to have been at your side. It was a joy I never could have hoped for. Despite all, I count myself a lucky man. Is that so? I see. I am glad.
You must be weary, Your Majesty. Please, rest in peace.
Lady Rhea, King Dimitri has fallen in battle. The kingdom's army has retreated. It is impossible to preserve the front line.
Everyone withdraw immediately. Fall back to Ferdiad. The goddess is watching over us. If we hold strong, we will surely be saved.
Understood.
Retreat! Why do you insist on being such a loathsome obstacle? You stole my mother's heart and wield the sword of the Creator, just like that savage King Nemesis. I swear, with these very hands, I will take her back. Until then, wait for me, dear mother.
Rhea, she is our enemy, but I must admit that she plays her cards magnificently.
You mean using the goddess's name in order to boost morale?
That's true, but she also shows great skill in devising her tactics. Using the bewildered Kingdom army as a shield while she and the knights retreated. If they ran all the way back to Ferdiad, it will be very difficult to pursue them. Yes, together we'll end this once and for all. For all the lives lost in battle, by our allies and foes alike. And for Dimitri as well. Yes, the thirst for revenge that imprisoned him was the result of my uncle's strategy. He believed that I was the cause of everything, and he lost sight of his path as king. There was nothing I could do to save him. And so, the very least I could do was... No. The Edelgard who shed tears died many years ago. Everything that's happened, it's all just part of the ebb and flow of history. The tragedy of Dusker, our days at the Academy, Father's death, and the 5 years you were gone. After all of that, at long last, we're here, at this point in time. I hope you'll stay by my side until the very end. It's time for humanity to take this world back.